As we celebrate the 18th anniversary of Star Cinema,
we're very happy and pleased to present the making of the movie we're very proud of.
Forever.
And a day.
The day was supposed to be just like any other day.
Alam mo ikaw, hindi ka nagpapatalo, kaya wala kang girlfriend eh.
No one's good enough. Then I met her.
Let's dig deeper into the story of Raffi and Eugene as they journey together into love, life, and living.
Our movie is directed by no other than director Kathy Garcia Molina.
Forever and a Day promises to look at love another way and in ways that all of us can totally relate.
Well, the story is about a man who always pushes himself to his limits in anything. Sa trabaho, sa love life, sa family life. Lagi niya sinusubukan ang sarili niya kung hanggang saan. And it's a good practice, I think, to everyone na parang i-push mo ang sarili mo sa hanggang ng kaya mo. Pero minsan may mga pagkakataong kailangan mo lang tanggapin na mayroong mga bagay na hindi mo kaya.
And si Raffi naman dito, yung character niya, isa, yung circumstances kasi nung buhay niya allowed her to be somewhat cautious and more careful. So, in effect, mas may takot siya as compared to Yud. So, makikita mo in the end na they balance each other. Si Raffi, napupush siya ni Yud to go beyond her comfort zones. And ito namang si Yud naman, siya, si Raffi yung nag-ground sa kanya to the smaller things or the smaller details in life.
Ang ganda-ganda ng story, nakakaiyak. Marami ka naman matututunan galing sa movie nito. About love, about humility, about maraming bagay sa buhay.
Napakalalim po talaga ng pinanggagalingan ng kwento ni Eugene at ng kwento ni Raffi.
Oh, yung shoes mo. Ako ang nag-design yan.
Kaya ko to.
Kaya mo talaga.
Lahat naman ng pelikula ko, whether it is fairy tale-ish, like A Very Special Love, You Changed My Life, kahit medyo meron siyang touch of fairy tale, I always make sure that it is real.
That's for pushing me.
Ang galing mo! Ngayon lang may nakagawa kay Eugene ng ganyan!
Pare mo kung mahirapan ka rito, hindi ka papasa dyan.
Ay!
Ang bagal mo! Is that the best you can do? You really are scared, aren't you?
Yes.
Grab my hand.
The preparations were strenuous.
But our shooting experience was not without fear or apprehension. But it was also fun, enlightening, and inspiring.
Well, bago kami nag-starting shooting, nag-hangout para makilala yung mga bonding, katrabaho. Yeah, bonding. Nag-bonding kami. Talagang nagpaliwanag si Direk kung ano ang mga characters namin. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, yung mga first couple days namin,
yes,
mahirap makuha yung character.
Nag-grow kami with the characters.
I never thought it would be this beautiful.
Ako rin. This is our story. A story of hope, of love, of a day, and of forever. Thank you for yesterday. And thank you for today. And if I forget, thank you for tomorrow.
Naniniwala kasi kung wala sa artista ang kilig, wala sa kung sino ang ipinapareha mo, nasa kwento mo, nasa characters mo.
Asan na ba si Raffi?
Wala na, hindi na darating yun.
Raffi wouldn't do that.
Okay.
Sir, nag-checkout na po si Ma'am Raffi.
Samuel di nagbago since the first time I have met him. Except, mas marunong na siya mag-Tagalog ngayon. But Sam kasi is a kid at heart. Malaro, magaan katrabaho. Si Casey to me is the revelation here. Hindi ako na-disappoint kay Casey. In fact, I was surprised.
First time with Direk Kathy, natakot ako nung umpisa, syempre. Kasi first time ko siyang makilala talaga at makausap talaga. Pero nakakatulong sobra yung malaki yung tiwala talaga niya sa akin, sa amin, sa pelikula namin, sa storya, sa kwento. So, she only asked for one thing and that was to trust her. So that's something na talagang nagbigay sa akin ng konting lakas ng loob para gawin to.
First 20 movies ko, direct Cathy. So ngayon, maganda rin dahil siyang director ko dati. Ang gusto niya ipakita sa mga tao na ibang Sam. So yun ang maganda. She knows yung mga ginawa ko dati.
Tinuturuan niya kami how to take the craft seriously and how to grow. Na hindi malock or hindi manatili sa isang way lang ng pag-arte, ganun. So sarap. Ang sarap niyang katrabaho.
Raffy, stop! Where are you going?
Why are you walking away from me?
Natatakot ako na kung hindi pa ako umalis ngayon, mamahalin na kita.
What's so wrong with that?
Kaya mo bang mahalin ng isang taong alam mong mawawala rin sa'yo?
It took me a day to fall in love. But it will take me forever to say goodbye.
Lagi naman po akong gumagawa ng mga pelikulang hindi pa nasubukan. Pero sinubukan niyo po. Please watch Forever and a Day. Di ba ang ganda ng title? Ako gusto ko yung title na to eh. Forever and a Day. Because sometimes, all it takes is just a day. A day can be like your forever. And forever can also happen in one day.
Huwag niyo pong kakalimutang panoorin po ang aming unang pelikula ni Sam.
Supportan niyo po ang very first project movie namin ni Casey. Malapit na po. Directed by the one,
at the
only.
Direct.
Cathy Garcia Molina.
Forever and a Day. A film by Cathy Garcia Molina. June 15, 2011.